This Wednesday, government releases 111 billion shillings for pension arrears. Senegal to buy Uganda's milk. Government proposes compulsory education tax. Life and times of Archbishop Bachenga. Analysts weigh in on FDC party split. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.